Hello, wherever you are, welcome to a special edition of this special highlights where we waiting for the arrival of His Excellency, the President Adama Barrow from Senegal. I'm here with my team of commentators, Ajaratu, Aida Job, and Alhaji Momodu Juf, who are with me to do this historic commentary here at the Banjul International Airport, where we witnessing hundreds of people lining up waiting for the arrival of His Excellency President Adama Barrow, who has been in Senegal. You know, last week he was sworn in as the President of the Third Republic of the Gambia. We have a detachment of the Gambia Armed and Security Forces who are already here at the airport, of course, to do the usual airport ceremonies for the new president. So without further ado, I will allow my co-commentators to tell our audience what is happening here at the Banjul International Airport, where we have a lineup of dignitaries as well as the new government members and other dignitaries who are invited to partake in these welcoming ceremonies. So, Auntie Aida.
Enim Barabake Ibrahim Balde, Bading Bankudun Kolo, Bading Gambian Kolo, Jefento Moifento, Jongosafo Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamina, Ka Tento Saindi Mansabakang, Miyalonko Atelemo Supana Watalati, Kobe Kelati, Kobe Nolati, Kobe Timandilati. Wo Alhamdulillah yo aniwo ala tento mbe wolto jang Banjul International Airport Daminto kol meta ka ke jang bari bi tariki ba nata wulu Gambia kono jang kote ke Ajaratu Aida Ibrahim Balde wole munti mbenga kalamuta ko bi aramiso January karo tilimoni woro wole bekela banko maramansa kewo nyinti His Excellency President Adama Barrow abe murulana njansu tumamina ay wati dantanke Senegal banko nyinto nyinkamala kuolu alhalo lata nunyaming fo lokuntambila anata e kakalota purka la president ya kuto makamo nyin e dati woto folo e insa kontong Allahu ta'ala man saba ay nyimmin dunga bulo kono ten fo ala se siraw nyin sumoyaye ala se mararo nyin sonoyaye aseke kutimi yalonko aseke banko e nafati ani wirikinte ya kuo asa nafa ase banko dingol ning ibn adama be nafa ibrahima e tariko keta katu gambia banko aramisalungo december karo tilifolo demokrasi la karola karte fayo keta jang ka motombong mi yalonko wole mu banko molla lafinna moti pour ay tambe nyim banko nyatinu aramiso seita kota ke january karo atilitanin konontola allota dakaru Senegal banko la capital o nyinto ala makamo timandi tuminna akalita kala kolu dati ka ke banko president bi aramisa sabanjango january karoti ni moni worola kaira kono buña kono ani horomo kan his excellency president adama barrow be murukan nang gambia banko kanjang nyin tembenna e apoto to jam banjun alhamdulillah alfalu be nsafoko e kunu kumbalu ani sulamantu mankoto kaka fo nyaming be nata fintinang kanan president kuto e kana bendung kala bunya diala kala lodula fanang diala anala nyanto mu minti ko gambia banko mol ya kango anila hamenko anila nganiyo anila lanno ya dung atele buloko no asanyim banko nyin e mara e ko abelari nyaming kolto nyaming mbe wole bunya bengoto nyin tembenna aman futanam folo bare silang mbe minke don wole muka batu nyato domanding e ajaratu aida mabayla e ise okumol nyum fanam futandi bading surwa kan moyla le min yalon ko wolle be jibe kan kan lamoy kabo gambia radio and television services bundato banjul international airport janjo
jere jen jef alhaji modou diouf alhaji balde bokay ñu ngi len di nuyu yeen bokay nga xamne yeena nek fi ci bir rewmi ak ñeño top nek bitim rew ñu ngi len di dalal fi ci Banjul International Airport fi nak tay ndaje bu maga mag moñu fi indi bes bu maga mag moñu fi indi liko waral nak moy dañ fi ñew ngir teru suñ president bu es bi nga xamne modi Adama Barrow reeru len bir nak ne alhamis jele ñu wessu moy fukki fana juroom ñeneen ci wër wi ñu nekkani waat lo won nañ ko fofu nga xamne modi ci rew wi senegal lool yeb liko waralon nak moy mbiri karangem mo taxone mu waté fofu nga xamne dafa melni fi la rek ndax té ci embassy bu gambia fofu lañ ko waat lo yewon mu ngi doli su waat nak fi Banjul international airport mu ngi fess del ñi nga xamne ñoo di coalition member yi nga xamne ñoko tan dego taxawal ko anda ci wa gambe yeb hotel ko mu gagné ñom ñep ñu ngi fi ak ñeneen ñi nga xamne ñoo di soppé rewmi e gan yi nga xamne ñoo bayé ko bitim rew amna ci ñu bari ñoo xamne ñomit ñu ngi fi e fim nekk dal airport ba nga fess del ak suñuy am di jamma ñu fasiyene nak terre suñ president bi te xamna legi mu exi ndate welew len berne suñ digante ak senegal mom aeroplane du koy jël waxtu bu bari e motax nak fim nekk ni karange gangi set wej e ñu fe gis ñi nga xamne ñoy way takader yi ci façon bu ci nekk ngir wara terre suñ nak suñ president bobu legi nak ñu ngi xerewlu di xaar koku nga xamne modi president bi wa police ban nak ñu ñoo begalagum balde baba suñ jitt rew mi di ex Adama Barrow
begala anti aida well here at the Banjul International Airport hundreds of dignitaries as well as other spectators converge here waiting for the arrival of his excellency Adama Barrow who is currently in Dakar I'm so any minute from now we'll get signals about the arrival of the president Alhaji Modou Diouf Ajaradu Aida Diop this will be the first historic moment for the new president who is the commander in chief of the Gambia Armed and Security Forces to at least inspect a quarter guard mounted by the sister forces here at the Banjul International Airport, guard of honor for that matter. So as a matter of fact, all eyes are now waiting for the arrival of the president to see history unfold here at the Banjul International Airport. And that is why we have so many people here at the Banjul International Airport. No one wants to be left, or no one wants the story to be told. They want to witness it themselves. And that is why everyone is eager to be here, but not everyone also can be here because the security detail wouldn't allow everyone to be here. But it is such an important moment in the history of this country that the third president of the third republic ushered in last Thursday, January 19, and now we have the following Thursday, that is today, 26 January 2017. So Andy Ida, Alhaji Modjoub, this is a very important day in the history of the country. Now, from this, we'll witness other developments in the coming days, weeks, and months.
Well, Balde, you talked about Thursdays. I said earlier on in Mandinka, Thursday to the power tree. Thursday, 1st December 2016, was the presidential election. Well, Gambians went to the polls. And as a result of that election, he was democratically elected. Thursday, 19 January, he was sworn in Senegal, Dakar, at our embassy. And today, Thursday, 26 January, he's returning home. So Thursday is very synonymous and very significant as far as, I mean, his debut activities are concerned. Badingolo, nka mimfodo saying, mimbe keri ndong airport oto wolemu, mbe alfa bale batuka mimu banko president ote pur na jita drong, ko adalta ka kenyaming na banko tanko bunda mol min ya lonko wolle mu ka jali binolu fe an in tamburolu e bunya lo bemba ka e jang e nyine be kelala e salut e ka fo nyame ko bunya bem folo mi ya lonko ba kala Banjul International Airport ka bring ya tombon ka ke banko president ote e o fon tariko nyanta safelale saferlal ning saferlal se o muta ka ke tarikoti abe wole bunya bengo tala jang e ko adalte ka kenya ming banko mara mansa ke wole ate o safanya kotolem drong lim adung atere mu president sabanjango nyinti e kame ko tad republic birim banko ya fansoro 1965 adung aida afanga wuluta 1965 sangole kono wole mu gambia banko kabre ala jon ya julo kuntu 1965 sango kono kabo angale mararo bulu woni nyinante ma sanji tanlulu aning fula 2017 be min kono teng ate His Excellency President Barrow fanang uluta ate wo sankiling kono 1965 woto jamano nin jamano benta tariko nin tariko tata nyola e saferoto anin koto mi yalonko wolebe kering nin tembenna banko alfalu bring minube siring ila banko le jang min yalonko wolle mo ambassadolti anin consulalu e bebe jang e na adabungol mol fanang banko seful fanang ibe fanan loring ibe iba batukang anin fanang coalition of mol min yalonko wolle mo patiolti banko kang minu kafuta nyokan ya tambendi wolbela alfalo kilin kilin nalo e momentu koma anin man sakunda dokula nyaton kolu min yalonko wolle nata anin e pati din kotengolu min yalonko wolbebe nyin tambenna anin dina kuntiol fanang e ajaratu aida wol Supreme Islamic Council wol fanan bi jangi nge jenun komanto e bebe loring e pour ni president nata e sa bendun ka bismillah ku e fo jannimbe bola airport jang e kata aida
jere jef Alhaji Modou tudanga clarifies dina yi ñu gërem leen ci ñaan yi nga xamne ñaanal nañ ko rewmi ci jamono jeer nga xamne ñu ngi won ci ay xat xat ñu ngi won ci ay jaxlé moy clarifies dina christian ak christian dina julit yépp ñaan yi nanguna alhamdullah rew ma ngi ci jamm ñepp delu waat nañ ci suñu sago Ibrahima Balde.
Thank you very much, Ajaratu Aida Job and Alhaji Modi Job. That is indeed important because without prayer, this nation was going to find itself in a very complicated situation. But with prayers, we are able to salvage ourselves. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for taking us away from the great fears that we had, which prompted thousands of Gambians to leave the country to look for somewhere safer. Alhamdulillah, today they are able to return. Thousands have also returned, and many more are still returning because there is normalcy. The country is now being normalized, and everything is now going according to schedule. So here at the Banjul International Airport, Ajaratu Aida Job and Alhaji Mod Jouf, a lot of people are waiting. As I said earlier, they are waiting for the arrival of the new president, His Excellency Adama Barrow, because this will be his first opportunity to touch down at the Banjul International Airport, touching down as the president of the country, as the president of everyone, not only the coalition, but the president of everyone, which means that all hands must be on deck to ensure that the government is supported, to ensure that all everybody contribute their own quota towards the development of this nation. Like I said earlier, Alhaji Mojouf, you tried to correct me. It will be an opportunity for him as the commander-in-chief of the Gambia Armed and Security Forces to inspect the guard of honor, look at his men, and this man will also have the opportunity to also see him for the first time since assuming the mantle of leadership last week Thursday at our embassy in Dakar. So we are all waiting, Alhaji Mojouf, and that is why the airport here is flooded with a lot of spectators, a lot of visitors, a lot of dignitaries, and a lot of government officials who are here to welcome His Excellency Adama Barrow.
Well, indeed, Balde, and also we must recognize and salute the stance of ECOWAS, AU, UN, and other civil organizations who really stood very firm to ensure that the political impasse that we had is now almost a history. That's very important. His Excellency President Adama Barrow, Kuluntila Mamfutanam Follow, bare kale kool je nyaming e apototo kool be laring wole nyama namira se nyasiyo ta drong ka bading fatafindu tiliji kafo mimbe lorim fanka kole ka fo eko ECOWAS ye katakuo minke ye lo nyaminke anin African Union AU anin UN anin fanna kote min yalon ko kafo le minube lorim ifaye foye de Maroc lota e simfulola kaje ko e politico e ko e balango min ketanum banko nyin kanjang wobe nata e ketare ko tisaying wala tinna nakumo dati fa wati folo nko jongo se Allah taala tentu mansaba e tumaminna ayda ya foja nyamin na dina dun kelo birin e muslim kunda fo christian kunda anin kunda kote ngol famin ya lon ko e mantara dina kuto e mobe nganyatiri nun daman sola supana wa taala ka duake nyimbankoye e por nyin kamala Cairo ronga millong e anin tenku ngo way sabati alhamdulillah o dualu jabita e nka fo nyamin don ayda Gambia mo dua jabi bankolete e momo be koku kela e be koku mirala e be koku tamala e be koku tafula ay ke kaira koti wole koita katu adua jabita bring e alfa folo la min nyimbanko nune adun wo julo man kundu fobi alfalo fokana mbe nyin tembo min to nalbe diamo minna banko di ngoy je dawda mbe tukuren duwala e ni tata misilme kundalu e nyin alqur'ana karangolu salatul ala nabi fatihal minukake sadal minukake duwal minukake e christian kunda fana wo nyama e woto e wo duwanyin e hadama di ngoy sako misilmo la joram mu duwa donete kidi keseta bulu fo e katafoli tabulu duwa lebe misil mol bulu duwa lebe jongo bulu Allahu taala temo woto duwalu kana jutila adu duwalu we Gambia bambu baki ay Gambia fasa se Allahu taala tentu ka mansaba ka foko alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin koteke e sainteng e na tanko bunda mol min yalon ko wolle ka tamburol ma police banning ami ban wolle ka futa nyoma e ka juludi malu mi yalon ko man sake julol lemu e ke kosi e ngamira bi ni His Excellency President Adama Barrow jita fo anala nying soldier dunke mole nyatili nyola afanambe mansake tumburu ntambalale wasake akuoka nyinya bake adung Allahu ta'ala dronne ka wokeno hadama dingoye e mota dino la mola woto nsa kontong makamo la koteke ka duaye e Allahu ta'ala sa sansanje asa kantaje asa kandaje fo hamo ani nyatota ni yirwa kol min yalonko e wole nata nyim banko kanjang atena de nyomal be min yalonko wole be kole sono kono foy masa kunda kutolo ni banko kan alama ay mol wati molia wati e katu ngala dia mo lamoy Senegal abe kachala ako all hands on deck wala mu be ngambulo du nyola ngalo banku do ko la wala be kere wo kuma kuma balete ado ako amu gambe dingol bele la presidente woto way kumol banne bayri atelem banko mo bele presidente ako all hands on deck mo be bulole kafu nyoma nga dese nyola ko briki dingolo wala be banko lo nola ngamira kachalu minube nyato television on radio to de wodol kilin kilin dalu jaba kessela wotol molele na nyomuto na nyomudaria bankola tenkungo bankola cairo bankola yirwa bankola wirikinteya weke kutimi yalonko ase sabati daiman ase be nafa ase be dahande ajara fay
alaji modu balde da fi tuda suñ gaay nga xamne ño dawon la xadi senegal ma buga ci sukande ko rek gërem suñu bokka yoy ndax te dega bo amé gan gula betta sax muy ñaar wala ñetta metina surtout na nga am ay mbolo yo xamné ñew nañ ci sa kaw xaddi wuñ jappé nañ ñu comme ñun ñoma bokka ño bokka liñuy lakka ño bokka liñuy solo ño bokka liñuy deflanté ño bokka ben maam lolu nak woné nañ ko ndaxte sa mbokka bu nekké ci jaxlé dega ya ko wara taxawlu suñu bokki senegal yi nak won nañ ñu ne ñun ño ñoma bokka ñu buy banex ño ñoma koy seddo buy jafé ño ñoma koy seddo dalal nañ ñu yaatal nañ ñu ci ay fan yu neew yi nga xamne ñu ngi won ci ay xat ñu ngi won ci ay jaxlé ku nekk xamna ne rew yi gambe ñeme ñun fitna xamuñ fitna motax nak be biñu yaakar ne hejña dina am fitna gu fi wara wacce ñepp dawon la xuji ci suñu mbokka bo jaxlé fo jëm ci sa ay mbokka ngay dem bo jaxlé sa mbokka ngay dem sa mbokka ñoo lay fat bon nak won nañ ñu ne suñu mbokka lañ fat nañ ñu ñu ngi leena gërëm bu baax baax
ay dama jansala fofu lool la olof di wax ne dekandor jam ak jammo ca genn continuel waaw
jam ak jammo waaw deugal bo amé jammo ta jammo wuloy du am solo bon nak lool la ñu ngi xaar suñu president bi wax nga fi sanxane biñ amé independent at bobu la juddu xamna ne nak ñun tamit bes buñ ko fal deugal waat lo nañ ko ca senegal waye nak ñu ne dinañ am suñ bes bu mak bo xamne dinañ ko ci fal su boba dinañ leen mëna xamal kan moy Adama Barrow fan la juddo fan la commencé lepp luñu wara xam ci mom inshallah dinañ len ko égal ngeen xam ko bu baaxa ba waye nak liñ gis ci momagum yaakar gi nga xamne mom la rew mi am ben tanako def ko suñ njit yalla bu yaakar bobu tas yaakar nañ ne liñ sentu ci mom ak ñi nga xamne ñom la andal dinañ ñu ko amal bu baax ci lu niñ ko sentu bu baax balde
thank you very much ajaratu ayda job and Alhaji Modou Diouf, well, you've been talking about the significant role played by Senegal, our neighbors, of course, our friends and our relatives. Hardly will you see any Gambian who do not have relations in Senegal or any family member who is resident in the Gambia who do not have some ties with Senegal. So it really goes to show how much these two countries have a lot in common when it comes to historical heritage, when it comes to cultural, when it comes to a lot of things. We have a lot of things in common. So it is like the English proverb says, when your house is in, when your neighbor's house is in fire, you have to quickly rush to extinguish that fire before it gets out of hand. And that's why Senegal acted in the good interest and according to the will of the Gambian people. So we are here to recount those historic moments, those significant moments, which we will hardly forget for the rest of our lives, which is why earlier Alhaji Modou Diouf spoke about the Thursdays. Thursday, December 1st, we went to the polls, and December 2nd, Adama Barrow was declared president. Then we have Thursday, January 19th, he was sworn in at our Gambian embassy in Dhaka, in line with the Gambian constitution. Then we have January 26th, Thursday again, we're waiting for the historic arrival of His Excellency President Adama Barrow, where, like I said earlier, hundreds and hundreds of people are convert here at the airport, waiting for the man to arrive. So, Ajaratu Aida Job and Alhaji Modjouf, this is such a significant day in the history of the country, and everyone here is excited, waiting for His Excellency, the President Adama Barrow. Gambians, wherever you are, we are at the Banjul International Airport, bringing you highlights from the airport, waiting for the arrival of His Excellency. I've just been reminded here by Alad Moju that the parade commander is Lieutenant Colonel Captain Pandopi. So, Alad Moju, I'm so, we want to break down this for the benefit of our local audience.
Malle, Mamfula Kaumai, where you go, full of Doki, Ida Funalo, Mori Puliab, the one nine. Why like alhamdulillah sante yalla xamna ne mbir bi mom badi ngolu ko mbé kendo wala nit ko ñin tamben na ay dala ku mo ñin kono ay commando nga ECOWAS AU ni UN ani kafu ko ton lodu la fo ay dina ta ñin ñambas je ko na badi signo mal minu mu Senegal banko moltu ya kata baake na ko ñin kono adon signo ko buga signo kari ya kata ye kutu kata la akang ye tentu nge jayi kabirin kulu mol nya kandita hani lunta ngo mo kiling na ye tere mofula duno be kang sako banko wututa imnata wuli dimba tiolu Senegal banko yela bundalu yele yen jia yen topato hadama nimbu nya kang nge tentu wala nge jayi wala inila president ba His Excellency Macky Sall and Ila Masakunda. Nyine nyantan tema, hadama ya nimbadi ya nga choki nyoma, animfanankang hakil tu nyofe sinyo dammalu, katu sinyo mafululu, han nini mo wuluta, ini mo bota dula killing. Bari alamantankala ni dimba bote ya, jani badi mwbe futale, may sinyo le foloka futema. Woto sinyo ya hako, ang mo nyantaleka, woto jibe, kang hakilo tu nyofe fanang sinyo ya kuol nyinkono. Woto nga badi ng Senegal in kolu, karo bela nye tentu nye jayi, birin kasa mas mafonla, fo sin salum jang, kata fana kote mwela, tonko nanul beto, alimbara alia kata alama alaya aljo, alama fana anyongo kana ke kote ke, ayeke tari kote mi yalonko abe sata lubara kana ke kote ke. Coalition o alfa dole mnuniti mi yalonko wole be loring, Nga honorable Ahmad Ba, honorable Khalifa Sala, miyalonko atele kadiyamu koalisyono Mansakunda Toyala, anin mo kote olu, miyalonko tumadoni kamera nata kote kembe, bejelele kilin kilin nala, ibe bunyalo minto teng, kata majanko samu sanyol, anin mo kote olu. Nga mira umu ramsia diableti, bare musole woti, ulbebe koalisyono kono ya kata baake dente nyola, Ibe la la fina kulu landi, hamin killing, nya killing, taram bunda killina. Ko President Barrow, one Gambia, one nation, one people. Gambia killing, ate banku killing, hadamading killing. Fatam fansita kono, adu wole mutonya nyinti. Sain ting, mbe dula minto ting, mi yalong kole mu parit komandati. Nying natanko bunda mol minu yalong kole be airport otojang, kana bu nyalo ke President Barrow Mie nyatun kia wole mumbari musole mu ikafayeko Lieutenant Colonel Catherine Pandopi na soldier bunda alfa dole mu wole be nyatun kia telemu nyintiteng ajaratu Lieutenant Colonel Catherine Pandopi ngini lina nyohane gurbahna jigen bahna kon nak parité bi mu ngi nonu niñ ko waxé gender equality bangok fanna bo ci dem rek ñaari wala yépp alhamdullilah fa gor taxaw jigen taxaw fa jigen taxaw gor mu nafa taw kon alhamdullilah rabbil alamin mbé woleto té ñin tambena ayda
jeuf alaaji modou sanka dama bëggona laaj modou lamine diouf moñu tek caméra bi ni ndax té police ban liñ doon tégga nonu yakarna bu mi sérer la té xamna yow modou diouf mom sérel mu déggul sérer nga
man pulla dégga dégg lo la ka dafu pul
lo la ni diouf la bëggona laaj da nay ndey wa sanam lu miru police ban bi dégga ñu ñoo tégal yu neex ay way tegi ciox buumi ciosan lañ nekk dañu ci tegal dañu tegal ay buum yo xamne dañ ko daan kañe buuri lool nak mu doon lu am solo ñu gërëm leen ci baax ñun nak Gambia mo dega dega dañu pougaré wo nak suñu nit ñi ndax té lepp lo xamne sobu nañ ci rek ñu nga ca biir wax nga fi sanga nak gaay coalition bi gis nañ leen ñom ñepp nga ñew nak di téru ci xamnañ né ay parti lañ ñu bolo tanna Adama Barrow jital ko alaaji modu mbolo moy doole bokk ben yene moy yep bokk ben djublu way moy yep lolu fum am rek yakar dina fa am lolu la coalition bi woné ba tax ñu bolo sen bokk ñom yep bayyi parti yi nga xamne mom lañ nekkon ñu bokk ben djublu way bokk ben yene tan kenn jital ko yalla nangul ñu ñun ñep li nga xamne mo gën ci ñun balde ñu ngay xaar suñu president bi Adama Barrow mom moy ñetteli president bu Gambia comme ni mako waxe rek yalla nañu jik liñ sentu ci mom yeb yalla nañ ko am ñu jik ko momit mu jik ñu lolu moy degga fim nek nak mbolo mi ñepp nga taku niko modu ju waxe won rek su taxaw to na mbiri karange gi tay aeroport bi fi kenn du fi hej ci airport bi way nak ni karange gi deme non la motax nak be terewul sax mbolo mu takko ngi fi way nak ni ci bité uppa lool nak santa yalla alhamdullilah rewi gambia li lañ xam rewi gambia jappalante lañ xam motax nak be ku ci nekk ñu genn paréteru suñu président bi nga xamné mu nga won sénégal jamono ji yépp wara ñu fi ci biir réew mi ci lu baña yag
mangami yalon ko wolebe jangin tembeng wolam nyintiko kuluntila nata his excellency banko president Adama Barrow nyin kuluntila le nati nan kabona ko Dakar banko vice president kuto ha excellency Fatoumata Diallo Tamba Diang afanambe jamamol kono jang alba jela nyato alla screenoto aida li mo jota xewagum li nga xamne ni nak modi plein bi excellent
wa plein bi excellent laaji modou ci gannaaw touti rek bala plein bi di tak gis nañ vice president Fatoumata Diallo Tamba Diang momit excellent fim nek nak aeroplane bi waccana alhaji ibrahima balde legi suñu president bi legi tay mu genna aeroplane bi moko jele senegal indi ko fi
well ajaratu aida job alhaji modou diouf all eyes are now on that flight that has just landed here at the Banjul International Airport. And interestingly, there is another flight in the air that is also hovering over the Banjul International Airport. Well, helicopter, ECOMIC, or ECOMOP, whatever it is, there is a flight hovering at the Banjul International Airport, it goes to show how the security forces are trying to strengthen or beef up security just to make sure that our president is safe and our country is also safe from any form of serious threat or whatever. So Alhaji Modu Diouf, Ajaratu Aida Diouf, that flight that has just landed, all eyes are on it. Like I said earlier, hopefully that's the President, His Excellency Adama Barrow, who is going to alight from that flight to meet the hundreds of dignitaries who are gathered here at the Banjul International Airport, waiting to shake hands and perhaps exchange pleasantries with the new president, His Excellency Adama Barrow. As I said earlier, today, January 26, 2017, is a very historic day in our calendar, and it will be forever etched in our memories as long as we live. And this will be, and this story will be told by our forebears. And of course, it will be a story that will be narrated in a different style and manner in years to come. So, Ajaratu Aida Diouf, Alhaji Modu Diouf, the Banjul International Airport is very busy at the moment, as we see, or from what we are seeing here, one flight down and another one up, which is just to ensure that everything is sound and safe here at the Banjul International Airport. Alhaji Modu Diouf.
Eto nyala, tanko bunda ya fo nyaming, kuluntila futata, Senegal bankola kuluntila lem, fenyo koma ngaje Senegal la banderobe tampurinje. Komanto maka ngoming alka mwe wole mu soldiero la kuluntila teka amine kwa helikopter. Mimbota ekomik wole folo nunta jang Ibrahima ye jam murum murum nan komato ni hakilo bakan ijita fo duma bare am asutiata duma la murum murum ta malay mune nyini duma tata santo koteke maje fo koteke fo kabri president Barola kuluntila futata nang woto landa farsa aninga farasita mimbala buka kiling alhamdulillah tanko bunda be jame nyang ala tentu bake kantaro bunda molu ila lodula ya fa dula bebe tenko ning adunia jefang airport oto mol mini alonko wole bejang adanta temfang security le molu dandi banta ngalo ni mol fintita banta jama rahmano be minjela bi mbedo kang fo janning abe futala aji adula alhamdulillah obe kala nyafa ani nyabo kudolete Gambian kole kano min sotato ani dunia mume befang wole keta Ibrahima sainte ngamira kuluntila nying agaretale nka makao mi moedo wole mu soldiero la nying kuluntila atikame kwa helikopter wole be frifirikang abe frifirikang ha atele mu kuluntila atikame kwa kuluntila frifirila ya tola wola nying kuluntila albe kaborile buka frifirila bare helikopter nyate frifirila mwole bala aida
degal Alhaji Modu helicopter bang ñu tim mu ngey wor mom nak dafa andasi ak aeroplane bi nga xamne mo indi suñu president bi comme niñ ko waxe rek gisoon nañ ko fi sanxa mu woral fi yeb xamna yeb ci mbiri karange gi la legi nak comme ka president ma ngey waja wacce ci aeroplane bi gisaat nañ ko nak mu ñu tim muy helicopter bi nga xamne bu soldat yi la ngir nak ñu gis ne dal lepp lo xamne mom lañ namma ci ndaje bi ni ñu am ko neñu ko soxla aeroplane bi nak takna taxawna ñu ngey xaar nak suñu njit rew mi Adama Barrow daldi exi lolu moy li nga xamne mu fexew bere baangi ne tek helicopter bi rek lañu dégg rilam kilifa yaangi ni ñom ñepp nga taxaw di xaar comme ñun ñepp ni ñoo xaaré suñu njit rew mi Alhaji Modu yakarna ñi supremisa mi kansolila ñom ño taxaw nonu suñ kilifa yi diina ke l'islam gi ñom ñoy council bi nga xamne ñoko amé diko doxal ci bir rew mi fim nek ni légui nak ñu ngay xaar ke di Adama Barrow waxon nañ len sankane vice president bi excellence bu yagul ni muy Fatmata Diallo Tambadiang Aladji Modou mu ne firfiri la xawma luy lolou nak mom xana moy li wëndele ci kaw wa bon nak lolou la mom lañu wax helicopter dama xamul sax tour bi mom nuñ ko waxe ci olof waye dal Modou ne firfiri la la ci sosé ñu ngay xaar dal Ibrahima Balde
moy pitchi weñ moy
pitchi weñ pitchi weñ wala fofal naw bon nal nuñ ko tuddé rek non la Balde suñu mbokki poulaar ñu ngay déglo
musibe am fulbe min talmini on kala do mbaw don wonde ko minen Gambia radio and television services adan don o kibaru ngimmodoto Banjul international airport don to laade de jippototo e ono gandi wonde ma han woni nyalaane ne gandanta president men keso his excellency Adama Barrow gandi wonde ma de balde fof tambo alaado leedi do e yontere han mbo wadnuno du woni pour wona president leedi de ene ganduno wondema ko Gambian embassy to Senegal Dakar dum woni ko tombo wannuno e kabirno mbo wati mbo woni president e jonon han alkamisa o watuji o watu mom gonden do ko kaylana mun ka jippido e ko kay e yimbe be fof gombe do Banjul international airport padi e pour ho njaboto dum e yimbe kebe din to yasto ko nona homo fof wawi natude do e ndi jet joko doko jet fighter e ko bi yaha dum bi hollira wonde ma Banjul international airport do e kala pala do addude do jamfa Allah dandu e dum rutore baawma doko jet fighter Alhaji Modjouf I know you are itching to say something about this because oh are you frightened
we are never frightened Balde it is why why bi moy jet bi waaw bi ligeyam yalla bu ko do madam gis ayda waaw ligeyam yalla bu ko do madam nagn ko gise muy naw ni na naw rek romba waaw wallahi ko war kabiran hapatelaw bi moy jet di lay wax jet fayda waaw gis nga bim nani ñe nekk ci rek boy ñepp ngi joxe gannaaw fim nekk ni gis lu kamera yi waaw yeb jamala alhamdulillah li yeb dañ ko def pour li nga xamne ni mom la matuway ECOWAS jox ngiuri Gambia jox ko president Adama Barrow ak waari wi Gambia te leer na ne nekkuñ fi ne dañoo ñew jeul rew mi wala dede dañ ñew rek pour karange gi ak gamma ji ak dal ji fi nekkam waaw so lool lañ fi ne ba di ngolu wu ma ka nga do iko Balde ika iko ni be jere la kana la ni kuto ya fete nyala ika ni na kana la le wala keta me helicopter firi firi la la kuo fola bare kabrin bare kabrin landa farsa fendo ko wiu ani minu fombe lori be yalo ne ko fende tambita al hawa kono bare ala do ko jeto la do ko ala ma hada madi ngobe tankalama mo kana je hanka jeti maje do ngakata ay dan woto ala do ko mo kana je sako nyim bankon kan allahumma amin nde wale fo chum Allah akbar kabiran ngamiram be ni nganna cameral bula ya yitani mola ka ki al hawa kono yanam aida
modou suma hel dafa daj atam wow do comment manan Alhaji Modou suma gis aeroplane bu supa jalang ba legi suma xale dañ makoy togné waye nak jet fayta bi day momi tamit
bi day biliñ balañu
bi mom haw naño tital waye nak yeb ci jamala rek yeb suñ ndimbal la yeb ci karange gi la xamna ne dañ bëgg xaar be nga xamne yeb dalna xamnañ ne orna pour suñ jitt rew mi wacce genn ci aeroplane bi mu soga genn helicopter bi wondeluna legi jet fighter bi tamangi ci ñom ñepa nge wondelu xamna ne dal dañ bëgg xam lu leen leer ngir ar suñ jitt rew mi ngir ar rewi Gambia lolu motax ñu ngi fi ci airport bi nak di fi gis lo xamne nak mën na wax ne musuñu ko gis waye alhamdullilah rabbil alamin santa yalla la
musibe am diwani no mbimo ndo henani heni Banjul International Airport en yi wonde ma laade tati fayda ngari do kono lana burka hawnade ka woni jet fighter diwani Alhaj Modjouf no yi onni jet fighter Allah dandu ngien ko watta ko samta kan ko kabaral ngandanta ko woni o monjiton do no woni yesojo economic
Hello, wherever you are, welcome to a special edition of this special highlights where we waiting for the arrival of His Excellency, the President Adama Barrow from Senegal. I'm here with my team of commentators, Ajaratu, Aida Job, and Alhaji Mumodu Juf, who are with me to do this historic commentary here at the Banjul International Airport, where we witnessing hundreds of people lining up waiting for the arrival of His Excellency President Adama Barrow, who has been in Senegal. You know, last week he was sworn in as the President of the Third Republic of the Gambia. We have a detachment of the Gambia Armed and Security Forces who are already here at the airport, of course, to do the usual airport ceremonies for the new president. So without much ado, I will allow my co-commentators to tell our audience what is happening here at the Banjul International Airport, where we have a lineup of dignitaries, as well as the new government members and other dignitaries who are invited to partake in these welcoming ceremonies. So, Auntie Aida.
Enimbarabake Ibrahim Balde, Bading Bankudun Kolo, Bading Gambian Kolo, Jefento Moifento, Jongo Safo, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alamina, Ka Tento Seindi Mansabakang, Miyalonko Atelemo Supanao Watalati, Kobe Kelati, Kobe Nolati, Kobe Timandilati. Wo Alhamdulillah yo, aniwo ala Tento Mbe Woltojang, Banjul International Airport, Daminto, kool meta ka ke jang bari bi tariki ba nata wulu Gambia kono jang koteke ajaratu Aida Ibrahim Balde wolem munti Mbenga kalamutako bi aramiso January karo tilimwani woro Walebekela banko maramansa kewo nyinti His Excellency President Adama Barrow Abe murula na njansu Tumamina Watidantanke Senegal banko nyinto Nyinkamala Kuolu alhalo lata nunyaming Fo lokuntambila anata kakalota purka la president ya kuto makamo nyin dati. Woto follow, insa kontong, Allahu ta'ala mansaba, ay nyimmin dunga bulo konoteng, fo ala se sirao nyin sumu yae, ala se mararo nyin sone yae, aseke kutimi ya lonko, aseke bankoye nafati, ani wirikinte ya kuo, asa nafa, ase banku dingol ning ibun Adama be nafa Ibrahima. Tariko keta katu Gambia banko aramisalungo December karo tilifolo demokrasi la karola karte fayo keta janka motombong mi yalonko wole mu banko mola lafina moti pura itambi nyimbanko nyati nungo aramiso seita kote ke January karo atilitani nkonantola alota Dakaru Senegal banko la kapitalo nyinto ala makamu otimandi tuwamina akalita kala kulu dati kake banko president bi aramisa sabanjango January karoti ni moni worola kaira kono bunya kono ani horomokan His Excellency President Adama Barrow be muruka nang Gambia banko kanjang nyin tembenna e apototo jambanjun alhamdulillah alfalu be nsafoko kunukumbalu ani sulamantu mankoto kaka fo nyaming be nata fintinang kanan president kuto kana bendung kala bunya diala kala lodula fanang diala anala nyanto muminti ko Gambia banko mol ya kango anila hamenko anila nganiyo anila lanno ya dung atele bulokono asanyim banko nyin mara ko abelari nyaming kulto nyaming mbe wole bunya bengoto nyin tembenna amamfuta nam folo bare silang mbe minke don wole muka batu nyato domanding ajaratu aida mabayila ise okumol nyum fanam futandi bading surwa kan moyla le min yalon ko wolle be jibe kan kan lamoy kabo Gambia radio and television services bundato Banjul international airport Janjob
jere jen jef alhaji modou diouf alhaji balde bokay ñu ngi len di nuyu yeen bokay nga xamne yeena nek fi ci bir rewmi ak ñeño topa nek bitim rew ñu ngi len di dalal fi ci Banjul international airport fi nak tay ndaje bu maga mag moñu fi indi bes bu maga mag moñu fi indi liko waral nak moy dañ fi ñew ngir téru suñ president bu es bi nga xamne modi Adama Barrow re moy doole bokk ben yene moy yep bokk ben djublu way moy yep lolu fum am rek yakar dina fa am lolu la coalition bi woné ba tax ñu bolo sen bokk ñom yépp bayyi parti yi nga xamné mom lañ nekkon ñu bokk ben djublu way bokk ben éné tan kenn jital ko yalla nangul ñu ñun ñepp li nga xamné mo gën ci ñun balde ñu ngay xaar suñu président bi Adama Barrow mom moy ñettali président bu Gambia comme ni mako waxé rek yalla nañu jik liñ sentu ci mom yépp yalla nañ ko am ñu jik ko momit mu jik ñu lolu moy dega fim nek nak mbolo mi ñepp nga taku niko modou ju waxé won rek su taxu ton ambiri karange gi tay aéroport bi fi kenn du fi hej ci airport bi way nak ni karange gi démé non la motax nak be téréwul sax mbolo mu takko ngi fi way nak ñi ci bité uppa lol nak santa yalla alhamdullilah rewi gambia li lañ xam rewi gambia jappalante lañ xam motax nak be ku ci nekk ñu genn paréteru suñu président bi nga xamné mu nga won sénégal jamono ji yépp wara ñu fi ci bir rew mi ci lu baña yaa
mangomi yalon ko wolebe jangin tembeng wolam nyinti ko kuluntila nata His Excellency Banco President President Adama Barrow nyin kuluntila le nati nan kabona ko bantu Banco Vice President Kuto Her Excellency Fatoumata Diallo Tambadiang afanambe jamamol kono jang alba jela nyato alla screenoto aida li mo jota xewagum li nga xamne ni nak modi plein bi excellent
waaw plein bi excellent laaji modou ci gannaaw touti rek bala plein bi di tak gis nañ vice president Fatoumata Diallo Tambadiang momit excellent fim nek nak aeroplane bi waccana Alhaji Ibrahima Balde legi sun president bi legi tay mu genn aeroplane bi moko jele Senegal indi ko fi
well ajaratu aida job Alhaji Modou Diouf all eyes are now on that flight that has just landed here at the Banjul International Airport and interestingly there is another flight in the air that is also hovering over the Banjul International Airport. Well, helicopter, ECOMIC or ECOMOP, whatever it is, there is a flight hovering at the Banjul International Airport. It goes to show how the security forces are trying to strengthen or beef up security just to make sure that our president is safe and our country is also safe from any form of serious threat or whatever. So Alhaji Modou Diouf, Ajaratu Aida Diouf, that flight that has just landed, all eyes are on it. Like I said earlier, hopefully that's the President, His Excellency Adama Barrow, who is going to alight from that flight to meet the hundreds of dignitaries who are gathered here at the Banjul International Airport, waiting to shake hands and perhaps exchange pleasantries with the new president, His Excellency Adama Barrow. As I said earlier, today, January 26, 2017, is a very historic day in our calendar, and it will be forever etched in our memories as long as we live. And this will be, and this story will be told by our forebearers, and of course it will be a story that will be narrated in a different style and manner in years to come. So Ajaratu Aida Diouf, Alhaji Modou Diouf, the Banjul International Airport is very busy at the moment as we see, or from what we are seeing here, one flight down and another one up, which is just to ensure that everything is sound and safe here at the Banjul International Airport. Alhaji Modou Diouf.
Etonyala, tanko bunda ya fo nyaming, kuluntila futata, Senegal bankola kuluntila lem, fenyo komangaje Senegal la banderobe tampuringe komanto maka ngoming alka moy wolemo kulun soldiero la kulun tilate kamino ko helicopter min bota ECOMIC wolle folo nun tajang Ibrahima ye jam murum murun nan komanto ni hakilo bakan e jita fo duma bare am asutiata duma la murum murun ta malay mune nyini duma ta da santo koteke maje fo koteke fo kabri president barola kulun tilala futata nan woto landa farsa aninga farasita mimbala buka killing alhamdulillah tanko bunda be jame nyang ala tentu bake kantaro bunda molu ila lodula ya fa dula be be tenkonding aduni aje fang airport oto mol mini alonko wolle be jang adanta temfang security le molu dandi banta ngalo ni mol fintita banta jama rahmano be minjela bi mbedo kang fo janning abe futala aje adula alhamdulillah wobe kala nyafa ani nyabo kudolete Gambian kole kano min sotato ani dunia mume befang wole keta Ibrahima sainte ngamira kuluntila nying agaretale kama kam bi moy do wala mo soldiero la ñi kuluntilati kam ko helicopter wala be free free kan ha ya telemo kuluntilati kam ko kuluntila free free la ya tola wala ñi kuluntilal be ka borle bu ka free free bare helicopter ñata free free la mo le bala ayda
daga la laaji modu helicopter ba ñu tim mu ngey wor mom nak dafa andasi ak aéroport wu len bir nak né alhamis jele ñu wessu moy fukki fana juroom ñeneen ci wër wi ñu nekkani waat lo won nañ ko fofu nga xamne modi ci rew wi Sénégal lool yeb liko waralon nak moy mbiri karangem mo taxone mu waté fofu nga xamne dafa melni fi la rek ndax té ci embassy bu Gambia fofu lañ ko waat lo yewon mu ngey doli su waat nak fi e Banjo International Airport mu ngi fess del ñi nga xamne ño di coalition member yi nga xamne ñoko tan dego taxawal ko anda ci wa Gambe yep hotel ko mu gagné ñom ñep ñu ngi fi ak ñeneen ñi nga xamne ño di soppé rewmi e gan yi nga xamne ño bayé ko bitim rew amna ci ñu bari ño xamne ñomit ñu ngi fi e fim nek dal airport ba ngi fess del ak suñuy am di jamma ni fasiyene nak terre suñ president bi te xamna legi mu exi ndaxte welew len berne suñ digante ak Senegal mom aeroplane du koy jël waxtu bu bari e motax nak fim nekani karange gangi set wej e ñu fe gis ñi nga xamne ñoy way takader yi ci façon bu ci nek e ngir wara terre suñ nak suñ president bobu legi nak ñu ngay xerewlu di xaar koku nga xamne modi president bi wa police ban nak ñu ñoo begalagum balde baba suñ jitt rew mi di ex Adama Barrow
begala anti Ada well here at the Banjul International Airport hundreds of dignitaries as well as other spectators converge here waiting for the arrival of His Excellency Adama Barrow who is currently in Dakar. I'm so any minute from now we'll get signals about the arrival of the president. Alhaji Modou Diouf, Ajaradu Aida Diop, this will be the first historic moment for the new president who is the commander-in-chief of the Gambia Armed and Security Forces to at least inspect a quarter guard mounted by the sister forces here at the Banjul International Airport, guard of honor for that matter. So as a matter of fact, all eyes are now waiting for the arrival of the president to see history unfold here at the Banjul International Airport. And that is why we have so many people here at the Banjul International Airport. No one want to be left, or no one wants the story to be told. They want to witness it themselves, and that is why everyone is eager to be here. But not everyone also can be here because the security detail wouldn't allow everyone to be here. But it is such an important moment in the history of this country that the third president of the third republic ushered in last Thursday, January 19, and now we have the following Thursday, that is today, 26 January 2017. So Andy Ida, Alhaji Modou Diouf, this is a very important day in the history of the country. Now from this we'll witness other developments in the coming days, weeks and months.
Well, Balde, you talked about Thursdays. I said earlier on in Mandinka, Thursday to the power tree. Thursday, 1st December 2016, was the presidential election. Well, Gambians went to the polls, and as a result of that election, he was democratically elected. Thursday, 19 January, he was sworn in Senegal, Dakar, at our embassy. And today, Thursday, 29 January, is 26 January, he's returning home. So Thursday is very synonymous and very significant as far as, I mean, his debut activities are concerned. Badding olu nka min fodo say min be keri ndong airport to wolemu mbe alfa bale batuka min mu banko president ote pour na jita drong ko adalta ka kenyamin na banko tanko bunda mol min yalon ko wolemu ka jalibino lu fe anin tamburolu e bunya lo be mbaka e jang ñi nebe kelala salut ka fo nyamne ko bunya bem folo mi yalon ka ba kala Banjul International Airport ka bring ya tombon ka ke banko president oti e o fon tariko nyanta safelale saferlal ning saferlal se o muta ka ke tariko ti abe wole buña be ngotala jang e ko adalte ka ke nyaming banko mar mansa ke wole ate o sa fanya kotolem don lim adung atelamu president sabanjango nyinti ikameko tard republic birim banko ya fanso 1965 adung aida afanga wuluta 1965 sangole kono wala mu gambia banko kabre ala jon ya julo kuntu 1965 sango kono kabo angale mararo bulu woni nyinantema sanji tanlulu aning fula 2017 be min kono teng ate his excellency president Barrow fanang wuluta ate wo sankile kono 1965 woto jamano nin jamano benta tariko nin tariko tata nyola e saferoto anin koto mi yalonko wolebe kere nin tembenna banko alfalu bring minube siring ila banko le jang min yalonko wolle mo ambassadolti anin consulalu e bebe jang e na adabungol mol fanang banko seful fanang ibe fanan loring ibe batukan anin fanang coalition mol min yalonko wolle mo patiolti banko kan minu kafuta nyokan ya tambendi wolbela alfalo kilin kilin nalo e momentu koma ani man sakunda dokula nyaton kolu min yalonko wolle nata ani e parti din kotengolu min yalonko wolbebe nyin tambenna ani dina kuntiol fanan e ajaratu aida wol supreme islamic council wol fanan bi jangi nge jenu komanto e bebe loring e pour ni president nata e sa bendun ka bismillah ku e fo jannimbe bola airport jang e kata aida
jerejef alaji modu tudanga kilifa dina yi ñu gërem leen ci ñaan yi nga xamne ñaanal nañ ko rewmi ci jamono jeer nga xamne ñu ngi won ci ay xat xat ñu ngi won ci ay jaxlé moy kilifa dina christian ak christian dina julit yeb ñaan yi nanguna alhamdullilah rew ma ngi ci jamm ñepp delu waat nañ ci suñu sago ibrahima balde
thank you very much Ajaratu Aida Job and Alhaji Modi Job, that is indeed important because without prayer, this nation was going to find itself in a very complicated situation. But with prayers, we are able to salvage ourselves. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for taking us away from the great fears that we had, which prompted thousands of Gambians to leave the country to look for somewhere safer. Alhamdulillah, today they are able to return. Thousands have also returned, and many more are still returning because there is normalcy. The country is now being normalized, and everything is now going according to schedule. So here at the Banjul International Airport, Ajaratu Aida Job and Alhaji Mod Job, a lot of people are waiting. As I said earlier, they are waiting for the arrival of the new president, His Excellency.
Yakar nañ liñ sentu ci mom ak ñi nga xamne ñom la andal dinañ ñuko amal bu baax ci lu ñiñ ko sentu bu baax balde.
Thank you very much, Ajaratu Aida Job and Alhaji Modu Job. Well, you've been talking about the significant role played by Senegal, our neighbors, of course, our friends and our relatives. Hardly will you see any Gambian who do not have relations in Senegal, or any family member who is resident in the Gambia who do not have some ties with Senegal. So it really goes to show how much these two countries have a lot in common when it comes to historical heritage, when it comes to cultural, when it comes to a lot of things. We have a lot of things in common. So it is like the English proverb says, when your house is in, when your neighbor's house is in fire, you have to quickly rush to extinguish that fire before it gets out of hand. And that's why Senegal acted in the good interest and according to the will of the Gambian people. So we are here to recount those historic moments, those significant moments, which we will hardly forget for the rest of our lives. Which is why earlier Alhaji Mod Job spoke about the Thursdays. Thursday, December 1st, we went to the polls. And December 2nd, Adama Barrow was declared president. Then We have Thursday, January 19th. He was sworn in at our Gambian embassy in Dhaka, in line with the Gambian constitution. Then we have January 26th, Thursday again. We're waiting for the historic arrival of His Excellency President Adama Barrow, where, like I said earlier, hundreds and hundreds of people are converged here at the airport, waiting for the man to arrive. So, Ajaratu Aida Job and Alhaji Modjouf, this is such a significant day in the history of the country, and everyone here is excited, waiting for His Excellency, the President Adama Barrow. Gambians, wherever you are, we are at the Banjul International Airport, bringing you highlights from the airport, waiting for the arrival of His Excellency. I've just been reminded here by Alhaji Modjouf that the parade commander is Lieutenant Colonel Captain Pandopi. So, Alhaji Modjouf, we want to break down this for the benefit of our local audience.
Malle, Mamfula Kamoye, where you go, Fulo Fuki, Aida Fonalo, Monipuli, Abda Wonnan. Why, like, Alhamdulillah, Santo Yalla, Hamna and Birbimo, Badingolu, Kuom Bekendo, Wolem Yitiko, Nintembena. I don't like Kumon Yinkono, I command on ECOWAS, AU, UN, and in Kafukoton Lodulafo. I don't know in Yambas Yakona Bading, Senior Malminumu, Senegal Banco Multia, Katabake, Nakuon Yinkono. I don't see your Kubuga, Senior Kari, Yakata Yakutu Katala, Akang Tentung Ejay, Kabirin Kulumon Yakandita, Hani Lunta or more killing Nay Tere Mofula. Duno be kan sako banko wuduta e imnata wuli dimbati yolu Senegal banko yela bundalu yele yenjia yen topato hadama ni mbunya kan ni tentu wala ni jay wala ini la president ba His Excellency Macky Sall ni la masakunda e nyine nyantan tema hadama ya ni mbadia nga choki nyoma anim fanan kan hakiltu nyofe sinyo damalo katu sinyo mafululu hanni ni mo wuluta ini mo bota dula killing bari alaman tankala ni dimba boteya janni badi mo be futale may sinyo le folo ka futema woto sinyo ya hako an mo nyantale ka woto jibe kan hakilotu nyofe fanan sinyo ya kol nyin kono woto ngas badi senegalin kolu karo bela ni tentu ngi jayi birin kasa mas mafon la fo sin salum jang e kata fanna kote wala e, tonkon nanol beto Alimbara aliya kata alama alayal jo alama fanan anyongo kana ke koteke ayke tari kote mi yalonko be satal robara kana ke koteke coalitiono alpha dolle immunity min yalonko wolle be loring na honorable Ahmad Ba honorable Khalifa Sall mi yalonko atele kadiamu coalitiono mansakunda toyala anin mo kote olu min yalonko tumadoni kamera nata koteke mbe be jelale kilin kilin nala ibe bunyalo mintoteng kata majanko samu sanyol animo kotengolo ngamira wumu ramsia diableti bare musole wote olbebe coalitiono kono ya kata baake denta nyola ibe la lafina kulu landi hamen killing nya killing taram bunda killing ko president baroko one gambia one nation one people gambia killing ate banku killing hadama din killing fatam fansita kono ado wole mo toña nyinte sainteng e mbé dula minto teng e mi yalon ko le mo paret commandaté e nying na tanko bunda mol minu yalon ko wole be airport oto jang kana bu nyallo ke president baroye mi e nyaton ka wole mo mbare musole mo e ka fay ko lieutenant colonel Catherine Pandopi e na soldier bunda alpha dole mo e wole be nyaton ka tele mo nyinte teng e ajaratu lieutenant colonel Captain Pandopi ngi ni li lañu wax ne gor baxna jigen baxna kon nak parité bi mu ngi nonu niñ ko waxe jenda equality bangok fanna bo ci dem rek ñaari wala yépp alhamdullilah fufa gor taxaw jigen taxaw fa fufa jigen taxaw gor mu nafa taxaw kon alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin e mbé woleto té ñin tambe na e ayda
jeuf alaaji modou sanka dama bëggona laaj modou lamine diouf mo ñu tek caméra bi ni ndax té police ban liñ doon tégga nonu yakarna bu mi sérer la té xamna yow modou diouf mom sérel bu déggul sérel nga
man pul la dégga dégg lo la ka da fi pul
lo la diouf la bëggona laaj da nay ndey wa sanam lu miru police ban diga nga ñu ñoo tégal yu né ay way tégi ciox bu mi ciosan la ñek dañu ko tégal dañu tégal ay buum yo xamné dañ ko daan kané buri lool nak mu doon lu am solo ñu gërëm leen ci ba ñu nak gambia mo dega dega dañu pougaré wo nak suñu nit ñi ndaxte lepp lo xamné sobu nañ ci rek ñu nga ca biir wax nga fi sanga nak gaay collision bi gis nañ leen ñom ñepp ñi ñew nak di téru ci xam nañ né ay parti lañ ñu bolo tan Adama Barrow jital ko Alhaji Modou mbolo
si Adama Barrow because this will be his first opportunity to touch down at the Banjul International Airport, touching down as the president of the country, as the president of everyone, not only the coalition, but the president of everyone, which means that all hands must be on deck to ensure that the government is supported, to ensure that or everybody contribute their own quota towards the development of this nation. Like I said earlier, Alhaji Modou, you tried to correct me. It will be an opportunity for him as the Commander-in-Chief of the Gambia Arm and Security Forces to inspect the Guard of Honor, look at his men, and this man will also have the opportunity to also see him for the first time since assuming the mantle of leadership last week Thursday at our embassy in Dakar. So we are all waiting at Adama Barrow, and that is why the airport here is flooded with a lot of spectators, a lot of visitors, a lot of dignitaries, and a lot of government officials who are here to welcome His Excellency Adama Barrow.
Well, indeed, Balde, and also we must recognize and salute the stance of ECOWAS, AU, UN, and other civil organizations who really stood very firm to ensure that the political impasse that we had is now almost a history. That's very important. Baringolo, coming forward, wole mi tiko nyin tembena, His Excellency President Adama Barrow, kuluntila mamfuta nam follow, bare kale kool je nyaming airport oto, kool be laring wole nyama, namira se nyasi yota drong ka bading fatafindu tiliji kafo mimbe lorim fanka kuole kafo eko ECOWAS ye katakuo minke ye lo nya minke aning African Union AU aning UN aning fanna kote mini alonko kafo le minube lorim ifaye foye de Maroke lota ye simfulola kajeko politiko kuo balango minketa numbanko nyinkanjang wobe nata ketari koti saing wala tinda nakumo dati fa, wati folo nko jongo se Allahu Ta'ala tentu mansaba tumamina aida ya foja nyaming na dina dunkelu bering misilme kunda fo Christian kunda anin kunda kote ngol familia lonko mantara dina kuto mobe nga nyatili nun daman sola supana wa ta'ala kaduake nyimbankoye por nyin kambala Cairo ronga milong anin tenku ngwe sabati alhamdulillah udualu jabita nka fo nyamin dong aida Gambia mu dua jabi bankolete momo be koku kela ebe koku mirala ebe koku tamala ebe koku tafula ay ke kaira koti wole koita katu adua jabita bring alfa folo la minwe nyimbanko nune adung wo julo mankundu fobi alfalo fokana mbe nyin tembo minto nalbe diamo minna banko dingo ye dawda mbe tukurin duala ni tata misilme kundalu nying alqurana karangulu salatul ala nabi fatih al minukake sedal minukake dual minukake christian kunda fana wo nyama woto wo dua nyin hadama dingo sako misilmo la joro mu dua ronete kidi keseta bulu fo katafoli tabulu dua lebe misil mol bulu dua lebe jongo bulu Allahu Ta'ala temo woto dualu kana jutila adu wadualo wa Gambia bambu baki ay Gambia fasa mse Allahu Taala tentu ka mansaba ka foko alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin koteke sainteng na tanko bunda mol min yalon ko wolle ka tamburol ma police banning ami ban wolle kafuta nyoma ka juludi malu mi yalon ko mansake julol lemu ke kosi ngamira bi ni His Excellency President Adama Barrow jita fo anala nying soldier dunke mole nyatili nyola afanambe mansake tumburun tabalale wasake akuoka nyinya bake adum Allahu Taala dronne ka wokeno hadama dingoye e mota dino la mola woto sa kontong makamo la koteke ka duaye e Allahu Taala sa sansanje asa kantaje asa kandaje fo hamo ani nyatota ni yirwa kol min yalonko e wole nata nyim banko kanjang atena de nyomal be min yalonko wole be koli sono kono fo e masakunda kuto londi banko kan alama ay mol wati molia wati e katu ngala dia mo lamoy Senegal abe kachala ako all hands on deck wole mu be ngambulo du nyola na lo banku do ko la wole be kere wo mu kuma kuma balete ado ako mu gambe dingol bele la presidente woto way kumul banne bari atelem banko mo bele presidente ako all hands on deck mo be bulole kafu nyoma nga dete nyola ko briki dingol wole be banko lo nola ngamira kachalu munube nyato television on radio to de wodol kilin kilina lu jaba kessela wotol molele na nyomuto na nyomudaria bankola tenkungo bankola Cairo bankola Yirwa bankola Wirikintea weke kutimi yalonko ase sabati daiman ase mbe nafa ase mbe dahande ajara to ay ko
def alaji modou balde da fi tuda suñ gaay nga xamne ño dawon laxu bi Senegal ma buga ci sukande ko rek gelem suñu bokka yoy ndax te dega bo amé gan gula betta sax muy ñaar wala ñetta metti na surtout na nga am ay mbolo yo xamné ñew nañ ci sa kaw xaddi wuñ jappé nañ ñu comme ñun ñoma bokka ño bokka liñuy lakka ño bokka liñuy solo ño bokka liñuy jëflanté ño bokka ben maam lolu nak woné nañ ko ndaxte sa mbokka bu nekké ci jaxlé dega ya ko wara taxawlu suñu bokki senegal yi nak won nañ ñu ne ñun ñoo ñoma bokka ñu buy banex ñoo ñoma koy seddo buy jafé ñoo ñoma koy seddo dalal nañ ñu yaatal nañ ñu ci ay fan yu neew yi nga xamne ñu ngi won ci ay xat ñu ngi won ci ay jaxlé ku nekk xamna ne rewi gambe ñeme ñun fitna xamuñ fitna motax nak be biñu yaakar ne hejña dina am fitna gu fi wara wacce ñepp dawon la xuj ci suñu mbokka bo jaxlé fo jëm ci sa ay mbokka ngay dem bo jaxlé sa mbokka ngay dem sa mbokka ñolay fat bon nak won nañ ñu ne suñu mbokka lañ fat nañ ñu ñu ngi leena gërëm bu baaxa baax
ay dama jansala fofu loolu la olof di wax ne dekandor jamm ak jammo ca gen continuel waaw
jamm ak jammo waaw deug la bo amé jammo ta jammo wu loy du am solo bon nak loolu la ñu ngi xaar suñu president bi wax nga fi sanxane biñ amé independent at bobu la juddu xamna ne nak ñun tamit bes buñ ko fal deug la waat lo nañ ko ca senegal waye nak ñu nit dinañ am suñu bes bu mak bo xamne dinañ ko ci fal su boba dinañ leen mëna xamal kan moy Adama Barrow fan la juddo fan la commencé lepp luñ wara xam ci mom inshallah dinañ leen ko égal ngeen xam ko bu baaxa ba waye nak liñ gis ci momagum yaakar gi nga xamne mom la rew mi am beñ tan nako def ko suñ njit yalla bu yaakar bobu